This is neat.
This is it.
I first want to know how Kenny got out there.
It's happening.
How did you get out there?
Well, I got out here very carefully. Boy, are my arms tired. Yeah.
Wow. And you're already dry. That's nice.
I have the commission with me. Alex, well, thank you so much. This is huge. This is huge. Don't worry about that. We'll fix it later. Thank you so much.
You're very welcome, Kenny. We're so happy we finally made it out here.
Right, yeah, because we've been trying for about five-ish years.
Yeah,
and this has been like a dream of mine for over 20. So this is awesome. Well, we're going to give some amazing insight to this crib this morning, aren't we?
You're absolutely. Great history here and important infrastructure for the drinking water and safety of our community.
And back, we were talking like in the 1800s and then 1904?
1904, we came live here, yes, and dramatically improved the drinking water for the residents of the city of Cleveland.
And literally saved lives back in the day.
Yeah, tons of people were dying from typhoid as a result. And death rates dropped dramatically after this came live.
And speaking of history, this is the first of its type at the time in the United States, right?
Yes, yes. First steel crib built in the United States.
Absolutely. Pretty amazing. And then you just explained why it's a crib, and we're gonna explain that.
Yeah.
There's so much to learn, so much fun. And then look at that shot of Cleveland. You just don't get that anywhere. And to answer your question, Christy, we took a boat out. Wasn't a kayak. We took a boat. Yeah. We rolled out here. So our captain was very cool, got us out here plenty of time. We have so much we're going to show, and you cannot wipe the smile off my face because I've been wanting to do this for over 20 years, and we're going to dedicate this shot to Jim Piger because he worked for 5 years to make all of this happen. So, and now I'm here with the commission. So it's all good. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio.